My aim is to observe the maggot's life cycle for a week. We started off with a cup of maggots in cat food. Then we had to push cotton around the edges of the cat food so that the maggots had some shelter. We had mesh over the top of the cup and secured it with a lucky band, and we took photos every day to record the maggots' development. Every second day we had to spray the maggots with water to keep the cat food moist.
Oh, there's one right there.
I know. Yeah, can you take a video? You realise you're talking into the cup. They can hear everything you're saying on the video, Mum. Ew. Ha ha ha.